What?
Feel alive!
Yeah, until you die.
Oh, you're doing like a bunch of those videos where like we do a video of like the day before the prank?
Yeah.
Alright, so... Zach calls me a spick every day.
Well, so do I.
And I'm okay with it, but I don't know. I'm kind of getting sick of it, so... I'm gonna show him what we eat. He's gonna suffer, dude. He'll really know what it's like to be a spick after this.
And then the boy contemplated why he had sand stuck in his foreskin, or why his neighbor excreted seminal fluid on his cat.
I want you to make it black and white and caption it photos of the Great Depression.
Fucking Minnesota.